Day 42 of the 1000 days to memorize the Holy Quran. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. This is Volunteer Pili Haji Ahmad Israfil, your Quran student. It is holiday here in the Philippines, and we also take rest, of course. So this day, we're just going to recite Surah Al-Ikhlas, because Surah Al-Ikhlas is one of those chapters in the Holy Quran that are short surahs. So we should perfect it at least. We should know how to recite it, how to pronounce it, because it is one of those short surahs. Again, if you want to memorize the Holy Quran, you enroll at Rahikal Quran that institute. And if you want to support us by buying our products at tamulag.com. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul huwallahu ahad. Allahu samad. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَهَدًا. So in reciting the surah, these are the points to remember. Number one, when you say قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَهَدًا, just don't say قُلْ. It's قُلْ. It's قُلْ. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَهَدًا. And then you put قَلْقَلَى in أَهَدًا. Kalkala, this is just like a boiling water. There is a vibration. So when you recite this, Kalkala, Qul huwa Allahu ahad. So there is a vibration in the ahad, because dal is one of those letters that has kalkala. So قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَهَدَ. اللَّهُ صَمَد. Okay, there is also صَمَد, there is also a قَلْخَلَة, there is also a vibration. اللَّهُ صَمَد. لَمْ يَلِد وَلَمْ يُولَد. Okay? In لَمْ يَلِد, there should be a قَلْقَلَة. لَمْ يَلِد وَلَمْ يُولَد. وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَهَد. So in وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَهَد, it should not be pronounced as لَمْ وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَهَد. It's wrong. Okay, you should recite it like this. وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَهَدًا. Okay, so this surah Al-Ikhlas is one of the short surahs in the Holy Quran. But the meaning, this is how Allah introduces himself when the Meccan non-Muslims, they are asking the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who is the God of Prophet Muhammad? What is the concept of God? What is his concept of God? And Allah revealed to the Prophet Muhammad, this is not the word of the Prophet Muhammad, but this is the word of Allah, the true God. When Allah says, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدًا, say to them, O Muhammad, that Allah is Ahad. Say to them, O Muhammad, that Allah is Ahad. Allah is one. Allahu Samad. Allah is absolute. He is not like those created beings, like human beings. is absolute. Allah is absolute. He does not he do not sleep. He do not feel fatigue. Yeah? He neither drinks nor eat. So it is totally different as to the attributes of Allah and attributes of human being. Allahu Samad, lam yalid wa lam yulad. He did not beget nor was he begotten. Hindi siya pinanganak at hindi siya nanganak at hindi siya ipinanganak. Which means that Allah is contradicting the claims of other religions that God, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala begotten a son. So it is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the one and true God, who says that lam yalid wa lam yulad, that Allah did not beget nor was he begotten, walam yakhul lahu kufuwan ahad, and there is no coequal, there is no similarity, there is no likeness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So it contradicts that they say that God, that Allah created man from Allah's from Allah's looks, or from the image of God. So Allah contradicted all of those wrong beliefs of the people. So this is why this surah, Surah Al-Ikhlas, even though this is a short surah, the meaning, the meaning of this surah will encompass all of your questions as to the attributes, as to the being of Allah, how Allah looks. Did Allah begotten a son? No, he did not beget, nor was he begotten. Is Allah look like a human being? No, because there is no likeness, there is no similarity, there is no co-equivalent to Allah. And do Allah is one and three person? No, because Allah said, "Qul Allahu Ahad." Say to them, Muhammad, that Allah is one, not one and three, but one. So I think that concludes our day 42 of the 1000 days to memorize the Holy Quran. Again, if you want to memorize the Holy Quran, you enroll at Rahikal Quran, that institute. And if you want to support us by buying our products at damulag.com. Assalamu alaikum.